Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mike at HiFiInsider.com. Today, I want to share with you a quick unboxing of the Sennheiser IE800S in-ear headphones. Now, this is directly from Sennheiser, so we know that it is 100% authentic. Let me just show you the paperwork they came with. So this is the IE800S directly from Sennheiser. I wanted to make this video just to that people can see what they should expect when they buy this product and what to look out for in case of counterfeits. So you can see on the back of the box there is a Sennheiser original authenticity sticker. It's got the reflection here. And then of course the serial number and all that stuff. Pretty basic. So there's no security seal, so we can just open it up. Alright, so there's the earphones. See? I love that the earphones are so small, and they're made of ceramic, so it's very durable. They made it this time with on the S version is a matte coating ceramic rather than a glossy ceramic. But we'll take a closer look at that later. And then you get a carrying case with the serial number of your IE800S. And then the accessories. So on the bottom here it shows you that there's more stuff underneath. Take a look at that. Alright, so you have all the ear tips. You have Comply foam ear tips, silicone tips. These are custom tips, so you probably wouldn't be able to buy them from anywhere else, but you can buy spares from Sennheiser directly. The Comply foam, you can probably get it from Amazon. And I'll put a link in the description for you guys. And then you get quite a few cables, which I really like. This is the 4.4 Pentacon. So how it works, the earphones or wire quite short, and then you can interchange with whatever cable you want to use. So I like this design a lot. It's rather brilliant. So the earphones are wired four pole balance, and that way you can convert from to 4.4 balance or 2.5 balanced for stereo and current players, or 3.5 unbalanced, so you can connect to your phone or your computer. Now there's no integrated microphone cable, so you're not going to be able to take any calls with this earphone. It's really not designed for that. And then you have a short clip. I do recommend you to use the short clip though, because of the connector here can weigh down the earphones a bit. So using the short clip would make it more convenient to use. So let's take a close-up look at the earphones themselves. I like that it has a red jacket over the wire here for the right side, so you can quickly identify which one's which. And I love the how small they are. Now this is not a balanced armature driver, this is a single driver, but it's a custom driver made by Sennheiser. The ear tips are very easy to remove and put on, so it's not too difficult. So, you know, very light headphone, so they should fit in your ears very comfortably because how small they are. So I'm gonna use it for a few weeks and I'm gonna break these in. It takes most earphones of this caliber, you should break them in for about 100 to 150 hours before you do any critical listening. Now, when you break them in, there's nothing special you need to do to break them in. You just use them as normal and the sound will improve with every use. So it's very simple, and I'll report back to you my thoughts on this earphone. And thanks for watching my video. I see you guys again in my next one. Bye bye.